For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Salman Khan and Sonakshi Sinha are a hot couple on screen. Their chemistry in the Dabang franchise was really appreciated, and now the makers are also planning a prequel of the film. Yes, the shooting for Dabang 3 will begin in June, and we simply can't wait to see Salman and Sonakshi together again. Well, sensing the eagerness, the two will be seen together much before that. What? How? Well, Sonakshi Sinha is a part of the first 3D Bollywood comedy, Welcome to New York, and just a few days ago, we had revealed that Salman Khan would be doing a cameo in the film. And now we come to know that the cameo includes a song with his Raju Sonakshi. The romantic number Nain Phisal Gaye will be shot with Salman and Sonakshi, and we are sure that this news will definitely make all Salu fans quite delighted. Hai na?
मैंने ऑब्जर्व किया यू आर पार्ट ऑफ द फिल्म विद सलमान खान शादी करके फंस गया यार नाउ दिस इवेंट ऑफ वेडिंग सो व्हाट इज योर टेक ऑन शादी
व्हाट्स माय टेक ऑन शादी टेक का तो नहीं पता मुझे लेकिन ये केक देख के मुझे बड़ा ताज्जुब हुआ कि उल्टा क्यों है इट्स बेसिकली सेइंग कि आदमी की जिंदगी उलट पुलट हो जाती तो केक भी उल्टा ही कर दिया नहीं नहीं Listen, I am basking in the glory of love, and that obviously comes from the fact that I am happy and content in my marriage, and I'm very blessed. And I really think a wedding has to be of hearts, and that's what really comes to use, you know, in a marriage. So if you're not sure about the man that you're getting into a relationship with for life, if you don't visualize yourself waking up with that person, I mean, aise nahi ki utke suddenly, ye kaun hai mere bagal mein. I mean, if you're not like confident about that, then you shouldn't get into a marriage. And it's a big deal, you know. It's not going to be easy. There are going to be a lot of compromises, a lot of adjusting to do. But that's part and parcel of life, and you have to be able to, you know, deal with that.
Since a long time, there is a cold war between Shahid Kapoor and Ranveer Singh, but now Ranveer Singh has extended the olive branch. All this started when Ranveer Singh had stated that he would have been a better choice for the film Kameene and acted better than Shahid. Now, this statement did not go down too well with Shahid, who later claimed that if he would have played Khilji, he would have done it way better. These night jabs would have gone on and on, but finally, good sense prevailed, and recently, Ranveer said that any star who plays a role will do it in his own way, and I played Khilji the way I could. But still, I do regret making a statement against Shahid. Ranveer further clarified that he was quite arrogant when he entered the industry and success had gone into his head. But now he has realized his mistake and is apologetic. So what do you have to say about this new humble Ranveer? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Salman Khan and Jacqueline Fernandez make an amazing couple on screen, and everyone was in awe with their performance in Kick. And now the two are once more together, this time working on Race 3. This news has delighted all fans to no end. And then filmmaker Sajid Nadiatwala announced that he would soon begin shooting for Kick 2, which would hit the screens on Christmas 2019. As soon as we heard this, we thought that we would get to see more of Salu and Jackie, but then it is not the case. Apparently, Sajid and Salman both feel that Jacqueline's role in the first inning is complete and there is no room for her in the sequel. Having given Jackie the kick, they are now hunting for a new face, and Deepika Padukone's name has cropped up. But then nothing concrete has come of it, and so we are wondering who will be the leading lady for Kick 2. Any guesses? Do let us know. Aamir Khan is on cloud 9 these days as his film Secret Superstar has grossed over $100 million worldwide, but back in India, he gets avoided by our very own Bollywood jury Karan and Arjun. Yes, we are talking about Salman and Shah Rukh over here. Confused? Well, let us tell you what happened exactly. Right now, Bollywood celebs are busy taking and giving Padman challenge and following the trending, cause Aamir Khan sportingly took this challenge and he posted his picture on Twitter holding a pad. Aamir further tagged Salman Khan, Shah Rukh Khan and Amitabh Bachchan. But none has responded yet and we wonder what is going on between the Khans. What do you think? Will the Khans accept Aamir's challenge? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. If you are one of those who love the chemistry between Bhai Jaan and Sri Lankan beauty Jacqueline in Jhoome Ki Raat, here is a good news coming up for you. The duo has packed up bag for yet another sizzling romantic number to be shot in Thailand. Yes, it's happening once again and this time for Race 3, which will be directed by our very own Remo D'Souza. Our secret sources tell us that Remo himself will be choreographing for the song and it will be a 20-day shoot schedule before the team heads to UAE for rest of the shooting. Race 3 will be the third part of Race franchise and Bhai Jaan's inclusion has made every news about Race 3 trending on the internet. And for more news about Bhai Jaan, make sure you remain subscribed to our channel and don't forget to share this video with your friends. Recently, we had revealed how Salman Khan was helping Katrina Kaif's sister Isabel to make her debut in Bollywood. And now it seems that he has decided to do two good deeds with one film. Oh, but how is that possible? Well, apparently the film which is being made under the banner of T-Series. And we all know that Salman Khan has signed the film Bharat under the same banner. And so he requested producer Bhushan Kumar to plan a project with Suraj and Isabel. And when the Bhai Jaan of Bollywood requests, no one would want to defy it. And so here we have a new project which will be directed by Remo D'Souza's assistant Stanley DeCosta and Salman will closely monitor to the progress of the film. And with Salman's backing, we are sure that Isabel's Bollywood career will soar high. Don't you think so? Do let us know what you think about this by commenting in the section below. This Christmas, the devil will rule again. What? What on earth is this? Well, we all know that Salman Khan has been contemplating the making of Kick 2 and now filmmaker Sajid Nadiadwala has shared an amazing news announcing that Kick 2 would hit the theatres on Christmas holidays in 2019. And this news has really made Salman fans go crazy. After being spotted in numerous sequels, it will indeed be fun to see Salman in his Devil Avatar once more. In the meanwhile, this Eid, Salman is gearing up for the release of Race 3. After which we will get to see his exemplary talent in Bharat. And now after that, Kick 2. So it is Salman, Salman everywhere. So aren't you glad to hear about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Since a very long time, fans are eager to know when and who Salman Khan would marry. No wonder, when the Dabang Khan shared a special tweet saying, "Mujhe ladki mil gayi," the internet world went into a frenzy trying to decipher this message. While some are speculating that Salman is talking about his relationship with Romanian beauty Ulia Vantur and the two may soon make an official announcement, others feel that he is talking about the leading lady for his film Bharat. So while the speculations and rumors continue to fly, don't forget to let us know your take on this cryptic tweet by Salman Khan by commenting in the section below. Arshi Khan had the knack of remaining in the limelight inside the Big Boss house and outside the house too, she knows just how to make it to headlines. In a recent video, we see that Arshi was asked to choose between Hiten Tejwani, Vikas Gupta and Akash Dadlani and decide whom she would marry, whom she would date and whom she would murder. The Bhopal ki Begum spared no time to reply that she would date Hiten, but marry Vikas and of course murder Akash. Well, we all recall that during the show when Hiten was asked to play a similar game, he had stated that he would marry Arshi. But now outside the house, Arshi has chosen Vikas over him. So what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. It seems like yesterday when the entire team of Race 3 had assembled for the Mahurat shot of their film and now we got to know that the first schedule of the film in Mumbai is already complete. Wow, The team did work quite hard, and filmmaker Emma D'Souza has shared an amazing picture which has indeed teased us like never before. Here we see Salman facing against the camera, and his body almost entirely covers Jacqueline, and all we can see is an eye over his shoulder. But this tiny glimpse from the film too is enough to leave us enchanted and pining for more. So what do you have to say about this delightful picture? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. It seems like yesterday when the entire team of Race 3 had assembled for the Muhurat shot of their film, and now we got to know that the first schedule of the film in Mumbai is already complete. Wow! The team did work quite hard, and filmmaker Emma D'Souza has shared an amazing picture which has indeed teased us like never before. Here we see Salman facing against the camera, and his body almost entirely covers Jacqueline, and all we can see is an eye over his shoulder. But this tiny glimpse from the film too is enough to leave us enchanted and pining for more. So what do you have to say about this delightful picture? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Salman Khan and Kabir Khan shared an amazing equation, and the two have given us two amazing gems in the form of Ek Tha Tiger and Bajrangi Bhaijaan. But then their third venture together missed the mark, and since then things have gone downhill for the actor-director duo. Throughout the making of Tube Light, there were rumors of creative differences cropping up, and eventually the film, which released with a lot of hype, tanked badly at the box office. Well, this was the last film that the two did together, and ever since the film has released, Salman Khan and Kabir Khan have ignored each other. Nonetheless, Kabir Khan did try to pitch Salman for a new film, but the Sultan seemed disinterested. Kabir then moved on and began working on a cricket-based film with Ranveer Singh. Since then, the two are no longer on talking terms. So what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.